All right, so you've got your paper. Now it's time to start thinking about what you're gonna put on that paper. Lead or ink? I prefer a pencil. That's because you can erase it if you make a mistake. That's something they taught me at Duke. Now, some of you might be asking,
JJ, what about a marker or a crayon?